Your heart is a magnet. Allah's most powerful, powerful magnet. And that which you direct it to will call you. If you direct it to dunya, the dunya will pull you. And the pull is so strong, pulls them to the wrong choice. And that's life. And they think of destiny that, oh, I'll make the right choices and I'll get to my destination. Not with GPS, not with a map, just making guesses. Imagine where that would get you in this world. So be vigilant of your heart, be vigilant of your desire, be vigilant of this organ and vessel that can contain Allah's divinely love. Where you're going to direct it to will be your success or destruction. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. And a reminder always for myself to uphold the way of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And Ya Rabbi, led me to adhere to what Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has brought for us. That brought to us by Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And then Allah's rahmah upon us for the sake of that love. That I want you to uphold his way. I want to grant an honor and tashrif to Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And my rahmah dress you and bless you so that you can fulfill that obligation. And every time something seems difficult, Allah's rahmah comes and lifts up. That what you ask me and anything that you ask me for the sake of that love, my rahmah dress you and lift you and take you into that presence to be dressed by that. That it's not me, Ya Rabbi, I'm nothing. But grant me this honor. Grant me this honor on this earth so that I can uphold that way, so that I can be eternally seated at a seat of honor with all my love and ishq in the presence of that one whom I love with all my soul and all my being. That grant me that honor, grant me that ability, grant me that ajr and good deeds. And that's why they teach, that's why they open their homes for people to sit and to eat and to pray. It's a caravan for all those in despair. Those whom everything is fantastic for them, they don't see our caravan and they don't see this oasis. And the wisdom of Allah giving hardship and sadness and difficulty to people is so that they can see the miraculous mirage on a horizon. The eyes become filled with material world and they don't see an oasis of spiritual people. They don't see a caravan of love and ishq. And the hikmah and the wisdom of Allah giving a difficulty somebody in their life, and everyone has their own stories. And the difficulty comes and takes everything from their eyes of this world. And all they can see is that desert. And then Allah began to open for them, look, don't look with so much despair. There's a caravan of hope. Join them. And we found that caravan many years ago. And it was a caravan of najat and salvation, and introduced an immense love within the heart. And that became our journey. We enjoyed being in the caravan until the shaykhs said, make a caravan. And from what we learned, and this way of ishq and love, we set out. And the more people we reach and the more people we teach and the more people we sit and eat and even receive emails from, it increases our love with the Divinely Presence. It makes our garden to be beautiful, makes the garden to be refreshed and fragrant. New faces come, new faces email, continuously a spring that's alive and flowing and gives us hope. Our vans are out giving food, our people are out giving food, our people are out being of service and doing whatever possible from this example gives us hope that, Ya Rabbi, if you find anything good in what we do, save us, dress us and bless us, our families and our children and our communities, the weak among us, Ya Rabbi, take from the strong their good deeds and grant to those whom are weaker and not able to complete. Don't leave them from this mercy. Make our paradise to be wide and the blessing so much and so great that the torment became that, what about all those I love? Will they too be dressed? Will they be blessed? No longer for the self, but who wants a paradise by themselves? We want it filled with all those whom we love and whom we've come across in our lives, who've touched us, affected us. And we want a paradise filled with this ishq and this love and the presence of Sayyidina Muhammad and all the prophets, all the ashiqeen, all the lovers of the Divine. And alhamdulillah, you didn't find this because you were clever. You're not sitting here because you're clever. You're not watching online because you're clever. This is an opportunity that Allah grants, God, whatever we want to call the Almighty, the All-Powerful, grants us an opportunity. Go to that oasis, take a drink. Some stay for 5 minutes, they took a sip. Some stay for a lifetime and they're drinking oceans of realities. Sit with them so that they can reach to you our way and grant to you, give to you this way of the caravan. And as soon as we understood this concept of madad and learned how to call, how to keep the company, wa kullu ma sadiqin ittaqullah, have a consciousness of Allah and keep the way of the truthful. Allah doesn't talk for the dunya, Allah talks for the soul. Keep the companions of the truthful, keep the way of truthfulness. They taught us that make your connection, visualize your connection in dunya and in akhirah and never leave that connection. And as soon as we learn to make the connection, we fell in love. And only Allah come and begin to teach. Everybody faces on a road two paths. You go left, you go right. If you're hoping that you make the choices, well, we have many friends like that. See where they end up. Everyone at every moment is continuously walking and a path to the left and to the right opens. And they make the choice, they make the wrong choice and they face immense hardships. Hardships that are known to them and maybe many hardships which they have no understanding they were granted a hardship. Somebody could go to immense raise, an immense opportunity and you say, wow, that looks like he's so successful. means Allah just threw him over a cliff, because his success will destroy him and his family. Means things we can't imagine, that we think, oh, that was the right choice, to Allah it may be completely the wrong choice that was made. And that's life, they keep choosing left, right, left or right, series of difficult consequences, and they think of destiny that, oh, I'll make the right choices and I'll get to my destination. Not with GPS, not with a map, just making guesses. Imagine where that would get you on this world.
Eastern cultures use teas and herbs as an elixir of health and wellness. Rumi Rose Teas revives this ancient tradition with a collection of over 40 delicious hand-blended teas. Enjoy God-given health and wellness within every cup of Rumi Rose Tea. Order online now.
Turn the wrong way, you won't make it to the end of the block. If Allah is saying, for this is for dunya, is so difficult, so precarious, every choice you're making, you think Allah's heavens is easier to traverse? Allah's most powerful, powerful magnet, and that your heart is a magnet. Your heart is a magnet, and that which you direct it to will call you. If you direct it to your property, to your dunya, it will pull, the dunya will pull you, connect unto your heart and begin to pull. And the pull is so strong that as soon as they get to that fork in the road, the pull pulls to the wrong choice. Then they walk a little bit more, the pulling of their dunya pulls them to the wrong choice. Wrong choice. And that's why Allah teach, I created no man with two hearts. And Prophet is coming to teach us to be vigilant of your heart, be vigilant of your desire, be vigilant of this organ and vessel that can contain Allah's Divinely Love. Where you're going to direct it to will be your success or your destruction. Go to Medina. Sayyidina Muhammad is fresh in his reality, fresh in that presence. My most powerful magnet, not hidden, known, nothing hidden, no mystery. Direct your heart to that love, to that ishq, to that good characteristics. Talk softly, walk softly, have a love and compassion within your heart. As a result, they taught how to connect, how to connect. As soon as the heart learned the direction of that magnet, the reality of that magnet, it said madad and fell in love. He said, when they shut your head off and turn on the love in your heart, that magnet will pull you, will direct you. That's when Allah is describing. He's a hudan, he's a guide, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. His magnet, if you direct yourself to that love, the heart of Prophet will begin to pull you in with that juzbah. And every time you're about to make the wrong step, that love turns on a little bit more power, come this way. And you correct your step and keep coming, keep coming. And the magnet has so much love and so much ishq, why we call Rasul Kareem. Allah made it to be of an immense generosity, that as you're coming, I want to fulfill my obligations, but maybe my health won't allow it, and then Allah's rahmah comes and dresses. If the magnet's pulling you, I'm supporting you. And this is the infinite love of the Divinely Presence. This is the relationship of this ishq. Because this madad and ishq is calling us. But Ya Rabbi, I don't have the ability. I may not have the health, I may not have the strength. I may not have the rizq, the sustenance, whatever it is we think we don't have. Allah says, if the magnet calling you, I'm supporting you. If the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad calling you anywhere on this earth, you will get there. This dunya, anything of rizq needed and the magnet calling you for that, you will get there. Anything. Anything that the magnet is calling, this ishq and love of Sayyidina Muhammad is calling upon you to accomplish that, Allah is the one whom will make it to happen. Then how then you cannot be in love? How can you not be thankful? How can you not think of ways to express the ishq and the love that, Ya Rabbi, that anything we put into our hearts of an ability, you granted from it. And you granted, I know, because of the love of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ. This is the relationship of Allah, if Prophet ﷺ is calling it, supporting it, Allah is blessing it and making it to happen. That nothing on heaven and earth can stop when Allah sifat al-Aziz. That nothing will stop, you have nothing to worry about. But if my Rasul is not on board, not signing, no way. You're not going to get me to come separately. This is the secret of this ishq. So that's why these associations, that's why people at home, why are they sitting and praising so much upon Sayyidina Muhammad? Because he's the key of rahmah. In every difficulty and every sadness and everything that's locked, it can only be opened by the love of Prophet ﷺ. When he looks and he's happy, and as soon as his rida and satisfaction, happy, each soul is being under observation. What is it that you're in need of? I'm happy with you, I'm with you, I'm accepting. As a result, Allah facilitating. And that's the reality of La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So that's the secret of that sweetness. That when we have Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam with us, loving us, accepting what we're asking, what we're needing, that I'm coming short on this, I'm in inability to do this. I'm gaining age, I can't do these things, whatever it is that we are in need of, these associations of love, you can even take at home your salawat book and keep reciting salawats. Keep making nasheeds to get the attention of Prophet ﷺ. That's all the shaykhs are. They're the representation of the Muhammadan light amongst you, in you and all around you. As soon as you sit in their association and watch their association, you're in the soul of the shaykh. Where do you think his light is? Here and you're there? Our lights are everywhere, beyond even the understanding of this room. How big is the soul? When they see themselves open up, the entire earth fits in their hand. at the size of this universe compared to the arwah of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. These are like cells. This earth and this galaxy like a cell. When they have a spiritual vision of their soul opening, they see the earth in their hand. To see the size and the vastness of their light. Where that light end and begin. So as soon as you sit in their majlis, you're in their soul. So means then this ishq and this love is a magnet that calls us and pulls us in and dresses us and blesses us and makes everything to be facilitated that is wanted by the heavens. We're not talking the material world. We pray that Allah dress us from this rahmah, bless us from this rahmah, and that Prophet be happy and pleased with us and intercede for us. Anything wrong and deficient in what we're doing, that He intercede for us, perfect that light and present us to Allah pure and purified inshaAllah. Subhana rabbika rabbal izzati amma yasifoon, wa salaamun al mursaleen, walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, bi hurmati Muhammad al Mustafa. وبصير سورة الفاتحة.
If money could just grow on trees, there would be no need for this message. Since it doesn't, let us show you where your generous donations go. We film, edit, and produce weekly television shows of Divinely Knowledge throughout Canada and the UK, as well as live stream internationally on Facebook and YouTube. Sheikh Nurjan's ever-growing online presence is the result of continuous financial input, and with your financial assistance and participation, this rapid growth will continue. Our Muhammadan Way app is continuously upgraded and improved, providing an all-encompassing Islamic guide. In addition to the Muhammadan Way app, NurMuhammad.com is a website of immense knowledge and comprehensive Islamic teachings that is updated daily. Your ongoing support also enables a team of editors to compile books of heavenly wisdom from Sheikh Nurjan's teachings. One of our longest ongoing initiatives has been providing basic necessities to those most in need worldwide. There have been over 600 water wells established in rural communities across Pakistan already. We continue to support and maintain multiple orphanages, providing a safe haven for hundreds of orphans, encouraging a pleasant environment for them to flourish. There are now multiple food vans operating across many cities worldwide, with our many volunteers ensuring the needs of the most vulnerable are met. Your ongoing donations will help us continue to spread the love and example of the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him. Become a shareholder in immense blessings and go to MuslimCharity.com.